It starts with you. My name is V. I've been doing lights for New Hope for about 2.5 to 3 years. Being up there 2.5, 3 years now, I've seen so many people on the stage give a testimony. And, you know, men's camp, women's camp, youth, and young adults. And many of them have said, God has revealed something to me. God has opened my eyes to something. God has shown me something. And in those 2.5, 3 years, I'm sitting up there like, are you sure? Are you serious? In those short 3 days, God has done that to me. And going to this men's camp, I would say so. There was a key moment Saturday after service. Uncle Boy kind of pushed us to the side, and our New Hope guys, and made a circle. And each of us kind of went to that circle and kind of just opened up and just let go of all that sin and just leave that on that mountain. I'm not gonna reveal who said what, what I heard frequently was, I want to be a better father to my kids. I want to be a better husband to my wives. I want to be a better role model. I want to seek God more. And as I'm standing there praying with these guys, God just kind of just pushed me to the side and said, V, if you keep going the pathway you are taking, you're going to be in the hearts of regretfulness. And what he said was, I can forgive your sins, but can you forgive yourself? I can wash away all of your wrongdoings, but I cannot wash away your memories. And as you just talk down to your wives, your spouses, your kids, your children, you're going to have those memories for the rest of your life. And we're all human, and we're just not gonna live forever. You know, that one day we're all just gonna be gone. And God wants us to just take that step back and just look at the bigger picture, you know? Just bless him and just thank him for everything that he's given you, because we don't last forever.
Amen.
And what my dad and Uncle Ben has always just pressed on is that is very important is your first ministry. They just always say that is very important. Your first ministry is your family. If you want to see the change in your life, this starts with you. Thank you.